by Sydney. Please come forward to the lectern and read MaryBeth's favorite scripture passage.
MaryBeth chose the passage, Joshua 1:9. Have I not condemned you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged, for the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go.
Upon you with favor and give you peace. Amen.
Amen.